South Korea has issued new foreign exchange stabilization bonds in U.S. dollars and euros at record low interest rates. Issued on Thursday, the $625 million in dollar bonds carry a rate of 1.198%, or 50 basis points above U.S. Treasuries. The $700 million in euro bonds are at minus 0.59%, making South Korea the first non-European country to offer euro bonds with a negative yield. Finance Minister Hong Nam-ki said these low rates indicate the confidence foreign investors have in the Korean economy.